How you doing?
Got a packed house tonight. Got your favorite spot on the rail right straight through here, and Charles is up next.
Well, what do you hear about it?
Well, I saw her last Tuesday at Roberts. And tell you the truth, I don't know which was bigger, the hair or the dress. Hey, she could be a diamond in the rough, you know?
Well, I ain't got much time for rough.
Yeah, I hear that. Kelly not coming?
No, she needs her beauty rest.
Well, I guess I can tell the bartender. Put the vodka back on the shelves, huh? Enjoy the show. Nobody's listening, so we might as well scream it. Oh, God, we're all out of beer. It is hard out here.
We're waiting for you. You're up, Kilgore. Your band's there.
I was Miss Dallas, dummy.
Dallas Kilgore, what's the difference? Go get that career.
How do I look?
Like a country Barbie.
Oh, thank you. All right. This is it. This is my night. Everything is about to change. Excuse me. Sorry. Hi, y'all. How you doing tonight? I'm Charles Stanton. And what a beautiful crowd you are. I have a few new songs for you tonight, and I hope you like them. So sorry. One more time. Do you think somebody could turn down the lights a little bit? It's awfully bright in here. Okay. One more time. I drive an army jeep, my bumper sticker reads, drink till you spew. That's what I'm gonna do. Seriously. Sorry. So sorry.
Blame it all on my roots. Showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. Last one to show I was the last one you thought you'd see there. Lost all the surprise and the fear in his eyes as I took his glass of champagne.
I'm not.
two sounded good in there.
Yeah, thanks.
You ever think about doing a duet?
No.
Her good looks and your songwriting.
The girl's more scared than a church mouse, James.
Yeah, but once you get her wound up, boy.
Look, we're no duo, man. I don't even know her. I was just sleeping with her friend.
Why don't you go on the road with us, Bo? Get the hell out of these honky-tonks. Step up to the big leagues.
I think your bird is hungry.
Hey, this could be a hell of an opportunity for you. You know that?
You know, I don't know if this means anything to you, but I actually enjoy playing music, and it don't matter who it's for. All the rest is just bullshit.
Bullshit. Why don't you try to play some of that bullshit in a stadium full of people? Then see if you got anything else.
I like these people just fine.
I figured you'd say that. Bo, do you care about Kelly?
What are you getting at?
Look, I know her legs are still shaky. I ain't stupid. But I also know this is the only opportunity she has to turn herself around. Maybe save her life. And I thought maybe since you were so concerned about Kelly and that you were her sponsor, that maybe you would come out on the road and help me take care of her.
Maybe not.